up with mountain spring water. The free mountain spring water, that is. Come during the daytime, that way video could really show the beauty of the place here where I get my spring water at. everybody always goes the other way, but my water jugs are on the other side. Still. You gotta put you in the tripod. The owner of the property lives up there. They were nice enough to make this beautiful setup here. Got spring water coming out here. I know it's not coming out of the slimy pond. That's actually being fed by another spring coming in there. There used to be a fish in here. Not sure. Put in a nice bench. My door open. But it is down a little bit. good shit. Well, there you have it. Yummy, clean mountain spring water. So refreshing. Fake frog. I know there was a fish in here because it scared me the one night when I came here in the dark. I don't know, you would think that mountain spring water, and there's a flow here. I mean, it is pond up, but it's still a flow. Somebody left their shoes. There's the mountain spring water flowing into here. But the fill comes out of another set of pipes that's tied into those two, I do believe. So, at one time, this just came out of the ground, and then the owner of the property was nice enough to figure he'd make this whole area. Built the stone pond and then an overflow into the next one, which then that flows into the same drain that the fill stations flow into. Ah, there it is. There's my home. Ah, I love my home. Everything I need right there. And somebody else is coming for water. Now I must move. I think because, yep, they're coming in for water.